good afternoon in South Philadelphia, Wachovia Center, where the gang in orange entering here has not abandoned hope. Their team shut out Sidney Crosby and his Penguins in Game 5, Crosby limited to just 3 shots. So the Flyers and their captain Mike Richards can force a Game 7 with a home win today. Flyers and Penguins, NBC in the Stanley Cup playoffs after this ADT Sports Update. Flopped one to center that is gloved down by Malkin and speared on back by Talbot. It's stolen away by Richards. Save! Rebound! Score! Canumo! 1-0!
Well, what a play, but watch what happens. Here's Maxime Talbot, but watch the man there, Mike Richards. Talbot, not sure that Richards is on that backside, but the strength of Richards, he tries to slide that puck 5-hole, and Marc-Andre Fleury lost his net. Give Mike Knuble credit. Watch where Fleury goes. He makes the stop. He just slides out a little bit too far. Knuble with the wide open net.
Yeah, Fleury ended up going, as we see from our Navy net cam. He had to go to his left.
Opens up a little bit.
How about that effort by Kyle? He led the rush, and he was the first guy back on that back check.
Held by Giroux, given across for a shot, score! Leupel, 2-0.
Well, the Penguins in the middle of a change. And then Joffre Leupel receives a pass from Claude Giroux. What a pass. He sends it to an area. Oh. And a quick release, short side, glove side on Marc-Andre Fleury.
That is a world-class shot there by Leupel. A right-hand shot that just snapped it from his heel to his toe right under the crossbar.
A momentum type of power play. The Flyers get up by 3 with a big power play goal here. And for the Penguins, want to keep it to 2.
Here's Briere. Score!
Well, the first pass out of the zone is so important. And that's Kimmo Tiiminen to Danny Briere. To Simon Gagner, and then over the glove of Marc-Andre Fleury. But great puck movement by the Flyers.
And Brooks Orpik doesn't read the give and go by Briere. And Orpik's looking at the puck where the pass was going, and it ends up right back on the tape to Briere. I really think that Briere was trying to go higher to the glove side. It almost looked like he might have fanned on it a little bit. See that follow through?
Yeah.
Most times the right hand shot. Carcillo and Talbot, they were set up right at their face-off dot. And the referee came in and talked to them, but they let the play go and dropped the mitts.
I understand why Max Talbot is fighting here, but if you're Dan Carcillo, there's really no reason to engage. You have all the momentum. You're up 3-0 a game. There is a time, there is a place. You know the Flyer fans love it, but you know what, Panger? There's no reason. Do not give the Penguins any opportunity to build some momentum off of a scrap. I mean, this was going on right before the puck dropped.
The only thing I can say is after watching the bench on my left, which is the Philadelphia Flyers bench, Edzo, there was a lot of emotion.
Well,
passing.
No question. There's going to be that emotion, Panger, but I think if the shoe's on the other foot, yeah, that's what you want. You want to try to change the momentum, and we've seen it. It's been a part of our game forever. But I think in a situation like this, and I don't know what's going to come up of this, but I think there is a time and a place, and to me, this is not the time for the Flyers.
The fans are roaring at the replay on the big board of the fight as Malkin turns around behind. Malkin out in front, trying to slam one home, reaching out as Barron, it's Whitney! And the Penguins have gotten on the board. Evgeny Malkin out of the confusion, and there's more. Oh!
Comes up with his best shift.
Nice little move there through the skates in behind the net. He takes his puck hard to the net. And as Biron is going, Panger, to try to put the glove on there, Malkin chips it in, and then Colbert and Fedotenko come together. Watch Biron's glove. He's going to freeze it right there. And as he's putting his hand on the ice to cover it, Malkin with that second and third effort. What a shift. And there you see Colbert knocking over Fedotenko. That didn't seem like a whole heck of a lot to me.
No.
Getting a chance to see it on the replay. But you saw Pau and Letang going at it. But the effort, the extra effort by Evgeny Malkin, which we have not seen the last couple games. The Flyers have done a good job of really shutting
away from Jones. Breaking ahead with this one is Fedotenko. Gave it on for the carry by Kennedy. 3-on-1 shot. Save, rebound. Score! It's Eaton. And it's 3-2. Great hand-eye coordination by Eaton. He took the rebound right off the belly of Marty Biron and banked it in midair off the post and in.
Two great plays. First, the back check by Jordan Staal. Doc, you called it. What an effort by Jordan Staal. Here he is. Watch the effort. This is what you need. 4-on-4. Man on man coming all the way back. He denies Simon Gagné an opportunity. And then the Penguins make a little bit of a change. And the puck ends up in the back of the net with Mark Eaton putting it in. But outstanding job of defensive work by Jordan Staal leads to this opportunity. Mark Eaton jumps into the play, gets body position, and knocks it out of midair. And we got ourselves a game. What an effort by Staal. Great job.
Penguins drive by Bill Guerin. Has Crosby out there with him. Guerin able to motor back in. Backhanded one that hopped off the stick. Score! Crosby! Great hand-eye coordination again. We saw that from Eaton banking one out of midair, and now Crosby does the same thing. Just a puck towards the net.
Well, from the defensive zone, Panger, Billy Guerin with great speed. Now he's coming at you. 3-on-2. It's almost a 3-on-3.
Yes, it is.
But stop it right here. Here's Billy Guerin. But watch Crosby. All you young hockey players, watch this. Get to the area and stop. And now push yourself back to the front of the net. Marty Biron, I'm not sure, Panger, this puck got on him. It went off of Kimmo Tiiminen. This puck was coming directly on Marty Biron. And from that vantage point, it goes off of Tiiminen up. He wasn't able to catch it, and out of midair, Sidney Crosby.
Orpik dumped one further. Carried ahead by Evgeny Malkin. Malkin able to send it back to Gonchar. Big blast! Score! 4-3, Pittsburgh. Seemed like Philadelphia was really caught up in getting the matchup. They had some flow going in the offensive zone by their third line, and they had to turn around, spin around, get a line change. And by the time they got the fresh troops on the ice, it's obviously a quality scoring chance and the fourth straight goal by the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Yeah, it was right after that faceoff, Panger. The Flyers not able to change. They got the puck in deep, and I like what Dan Bylsma did. Once he knew the Flyers weren't able to make a change, what did he do? He loaded up. He went with Billy Guerin. He went with Evgeny Malkin. And he went with Sidney Crosby. And Sergei Gonchar, with his first goal of the playoffs, blows it by the
sent on further, and Malkin decided the body was bigger. He'd take that before he got the puck. Has it back again, and it's buried there in a good, solid play made by Darryl Pau. And then Malkin comes back on Pau, and that'll cost him. A cross-check on Malkin. Pau has drawn the penalty against Pittsburgh. Philadelphia should calm things down now because they've already got a power play. Malkin just had a heck of a shift again. The coffee kicked in for Evgeny Malkin after that first 20 minutes of play.
Well, watching Evgeny Malkin here. There's a little bit of a shot by
for
Darryl
sure.
Pau. No problem here. Oh, wow. You know what ended up happening? His leg.
Gonchar fired it around. What a collision between Hartnell and Orpik. And it's tipped back down, and Crosby goes after it. Hit the outside of the net, comes around the front. Back hit, it's four! Sidney Crosby, empty net goal, 5-3 Penguins. What a reaction from Dan Bylsma, Tom Fitzgerald, and the Pittsburgh Penguin bench when that one went in.
Well, Jeff Carter tries to throw the puck back, but Sidney Crosby. You talk about the offensive ability, the leadership. But how about just a simple play there? Stick on the ice, stick in a passing lane. Denies the pass to get to Kimmo Tiiminen. and then denies the Philadelphia Flyers to move on. You talk about the reaction. Oh, there's some happy humans there on that Penguin bench. You talked about Tommy Fitzgerald.